Here we have leg swing rockers with plyos. So the goal of this is to keep the athlete's hips nice and loose the entire time. Okay, they're over-exaggerating the swing portion of their legs. They're not trying to replicate their exact leg lift pattern. Okay, they're over-exaggerating the swing, trying to keep the hips nice and loose the entire time. So it's going to be a step in front and a swing in front, step back, swing back, and then a front.